This is the problem. 9 plus 3 plus 6 minus 12. We don't want to do all the work, so we're going to use compatible numbers.
First, you circle the minus.
Next, you make a bond to 12 to get rid of this 12. 9 plus 3 equals 12.
All that's left is the 6, so the answer is 6.
That is how you do compatible numbers.